think this is the trail. Let me see. I broke a rod and it's damaging my technique here. First cast of the season. And I caught a fish on that same rod though. On a broken rod. Not bad, huh? Foul hooked right through the nose.
Oh, it's not calling for me.
There it goes. Well, here's the story. I broke my fishing rod, but I cannibalized it for parts, and I made my hiking staff a part-time fishing pole while I am fishing. And it is absolutely working. I Velcro the handle. The perfect fishing rod in which I'm catching fish. How about you, Mark? Catching anything?
No.
You need to break your rod. About 4 feet of snow here with no snowshoes. Okay. I remember this. What? Here's the pass, right here.
Hey.
Yeah, I hear you fine. I'm looking at a marmot right now.
Hey.
Yeah, I see you on the trail.
Take some video of me.
That's Ferrari. Crap. Here comes that snowfield. Almost there. Got another quarter of a mile to go. Straight up. I got about another 400 yards to go. Look at that drop off right there. You fall down there, you ain't coming back. Gonna have to navigate through this ice field here. Snow patch. It's about 10 feet of snow, fortunately. Here we are. Another pass. Another pass tagged.
That's six for me.
That's gotta be that way.
New Army, Old Army, Whitney, Kearsarge, Paiute, and this.
And now we got a storm coming in. So we're racing off the mountain.
Before. I guess that's not on the lake then.
No.